Welcome to the Proactive Investors Bulletin Board, where we're looking at independent resources. Game changer announcement yesterday in terms of the announcement that star oil and gas operative James Parsons, chief executive of Sound Energy, is to become chairman of the new company. As far as the share price is concerned, we've seen how we've had a vertical move over the last 24 hours. So a bit of a pullback there from what was, I suppose, resistance between 0.6 and 0.8 pence back at the end of 2015. Lightly drift back towards, I suppose, 0.35 to 0.4, which was the initial resistance in beginning of last year, so 0.33, that peak there. So while we're above that 0.33 peak, we're looking for dips to buy into and a retest of the main 0.6 to 0.8 pence area.